cycle gusty and mindful with heart. I must care for nothing more than myself. Do I dare admit the fraught thoughts cavorting, resorting in a directed morning? The part of me that was selfless, that left without a warning. Well, that's what I said. Maybe it's the fact that I detest this obsession with myself that leaves a mess inside my head of shit. I'm doing it again, repelling any potential friend, revealing my innate ability to never fully comprehend anything they've been self, but in the end, I still pretend. Extending one polite enough to choose to misspend the time watching me achieve a secret social mission to drain people with my boring stories and opinions. To see the bigger picture takes intelligence and wisdom, but I won't see nothing with just myself in my vision. Confess to any empathy, endlessly, incessantly declining any pleasantry. Heavily breathing, essentially teething them open like a vivisection. Intense tendency to dwell, seething open. This connection is affected by my perception that I'm non-entity. Project my insecurity till intensity is weaponry. During the heavenly fiction, I perceive while I was dreaming away. Freezing, wheezing, fundamentally, I'm still believing that. It's an elegy for concepts I conceived in deep sleep. And it helps me watch them fade as I awake. I try and keep them alive, incomparable with life. But eventually they die in the brain.